How's the fuel?
Hey, Evan, massive? If you watch these videos, was it you?
What?
Was it you? You know what? Yeah, who stuck up? It was this guy right here.
No, not it did not stink.
It was a fresh poop, but did not smell.
Did it smell?
I should buy a mic. I found one for $20.
See, it's not just.
It's like
$10
a month. Too much. That's nothing.
You work like.
You're worth like $5. It's like an hour
Thank you. Full set.
No, it cracked.
I'm gonna kill this.
Whoa, that's on video.
Stupid thing. Other way, behind you.
That's up to
you. Stupid grip. Actually, so
guys, I think Landon might be sped.
Maybe, probably. I believe it.
What the?
what is up? We're driving home. I thought I was gonna go sit in the sauna, but that sounds horrible. Well, it doesn't sound horrible, but it sounds like a lot of work. My knees and my ankles feel like someone took like an air pump and just stuck them in those joints and pumped them up. Because they feel like they got like air in them or something. I don't know. They hurt very bad. But yeah, kinda did all six. Well, I don't know. I touched all six today. I did strap bar instead of high bar because of my rib, but I didn't record it. But I did Salters and what else did I do? And I did Chinese taps, trying to work on those. And then started on pommel, worked on the new routine. It went well. I made a bunch of them. Well, I didn't make them all the way, but I made up to the dismount. I just wasn't hitting the double Russian. I made that one warm-up one, and then I could not hit it at the end of the routine. I wasn't, like, overly tired until, like, the end of pommel because I had done so many. But, like, the first, like, three, I don't really know how many I did. I don't remember. But the first three I did, I was pretty, like, not tired. Yeah. Then we started on P-bars, actually. P-bars was trash. Every front uprise I would do, my shoulders kept, like, popping. So that felt nice. So tomorrow we'll actually do some fulls. I'll get a nice good shoulder stretch before we go to P-bars tomorrow. Vault was rough. It wasn't overly bad. My hand slipped on the tables on the first one. I don't know how well you can see it. But then I did another one after that. I didn't record it because Colin took the tripod like a meanie idiot face. And it was about the same as the last one I did. But and then I went to rings and did like three turns. It really hurt my hand because my rip cracked open on pommel, which I'm super mad about. Because it'll just take so much longer to heal now. And yeah, that's not fun because it hurts very bad. It's in like the worst spot. If I could like slide it over like an inch, not even an inch, like just so it's not on the edge of my hand, just slide it over to like the middle, then I could deal with a rip in the middle. But when it's on like this, I've never had a rip in this spot before, so it's like not, I don't know, not fresh. It is fresh. It's like a fresh cut. And then I went to floor for like three turns and tried to back twist. My first full was like good for me. And then I tried to do one and a halves after that. And I like always cannot do those, which is super annoying. Oh, yellow lights. Don't hit me, please. I really hope my hand heals tonight. Which sounds incredibly stupid to say, because I know it won't. But I'm hoping. I got this stuff for it that's supposed to help. I like wrap it. I put pre-wrap on it, and then I put tape on it. So it like stays moisturized, I guess, overnight with the stuff I put on it. And yeah, it worked pretty good last night. Like it healed up pretty good. But then it cracked on pommel. But yeah, that'll be it for today's video. If you watched the whole thing, thanks for watching. And yeah, if you enjoyed, leave a like. The word of the day will be brights. B-R-I-G-H-T-S. Brights. Because my brights on my car just turned on. Yep. Thanks for watching. See you guys tomorrow for 5 Event Thursday. Oh my gosh. Look.